To become a custom protection officer, you must have one or more of the following: criminal justice degree, associates or higher, law enforcement experience, military police experience, police academy graduate, corrections officer experience, federal officer experience, military elite forces experience. And now, meet some of our best custom protection officers.
Hi, my name is Lieutenant Carlos Torres. I'm a custom protection officer with G4S. I have been with the company since 1995. I'm originally from Peru, where I served in the Air Force for 2 years, and then I joined the Lima Police Department in a rescue unit, where I stayed for over 20 years. I moved to the United States because I wanted a better life for my family, and once I was here, I served in the U.S. Army as part of an infantry patrol. After the Army, I joined G4S and became involved with the K-9 unit, G4S. My experience in the military and law enforcement is helping me to do my job today because my team here functions like a small police department. We do not only provide security for this site, we also conduct investigations and follow-up reports. My experience taught me how to follow these procedures. Our Custom Protection Officer program requires you to have military or law enforcement experience or a degree in criminal justice. These standards are what set us apart from the competitors. We hire only the best, and it shows.
Custom protection officers work in amazing environments. To join our elite team of security officers, visit our Career Center today, usajobs.g4us.com.